欢呼一下。
够了够了。
接下来呢，要带给你不一样的舞蹈喽。婆罗多舞蹈来自日本的舞者 Riko Mizumi， 他要讲述的是一段 Krishna 他在小的时候，他的舞蹈非常非常的美丽，非常的优雅。他的母亲呢，担心他会遭受到嫉妒，所以呢，在这一次舞蹈里面呢，充满了母亲对他的爱。
The next performance is going to be a Bharatanatyam solo by Miss Ryoko Mizumi from Japan. And the story she's going to tell us is about Krishna. He liked to dance in front of everyone, and his mother was afraid that he would catch the evil eye, nazar na lage. So she would tell him not to go dance in front of other people. So that's the story that's going to be presented to us by Miss Ryoko Mizumi. Let's put our hands together. 我们来掌声欢迎。